Recently, I've covered video resume, why it is necessary in 2021. I'd like to endorse upon and would like to bring some more picture and clarity and maybe relevance of why video resume is so much holding value and seriousness in the year 2021 and maybe henceforth. So here I have laid down 20 reasons as to why video resume now. The first one is, it shows the effort. While people are doing monotonous job by sending in their print resume, you are going an extra mile ahead and doing something new. This act of yours surely makes you earn some brownie points in the eye of your recruiters and employers. Credibility. Number two, there are a lot of times when people fake on a print resume and get a call for an interview, whereas the chances of faking up on a video resume is rare. Moreover, you are credible and that is the reason why you are making a video resume. Number third, more scope of presenting. There are times when limited words of a print resume limits, that is 20 seconds. What we want to convey, which is not the case. If you go for a video resume which lasts till 1.3 to 2 minutes, which is definitely far, far more than the print resume, it presents yourself while talking in a much better way. Number fourth, more scope of understanding. Not just your work experience and qualification, but also the way you stand, your talk, and your gestures add up to your personality. A video resume facilitates this insight at an early stage, whereas in print resume, it is tough to have an insight about the personality merely by looking at the printed form of resume. Number fifth, easy on storage. Video resume can provide a relief to your recruiters in terms of storage. How tough it is to manage videos in laptop when compared to piles and piles of printed resumes. Number sixth, reflects the enthusiasm. A video resume can help in reflecting the excitement in you in a lot better way when compared to a printed resume. You do not need to show your voice and gestures, your expressions are enough to talk about your enthusiasm towards the job opportunity. Number seventh, much more attractive. If you're photogenic and have flair with words, then video resume is the thing for you. Your voice, words, and charm can certainly attract your employers, and that is easily going to work in your favor on any given day. Number eight, sets the correct impression. The first impression is the last impression, in fact, everlasting one. And this holds unbeatably true in this case. There are times when you turn out to a bit nervous in personal interviews and fail to show your true self. However, in video resume, you can be yourself in your comfort zone. This will give you an edge of impression over those who choose to send a printed or virtual resume. Number ninth, portrays you as tech savvy. Employers these days are seeking to have employees who are tech savvy, especially in the fields like fashion or media. Breaking up from traditional ways of resume and approaching a technological new way of sending in resume can portray you as a tech savvy person, which can benefit you surely. Number 10th, highlights your humorous nature. If you are humorous, then certainly opting for a video resume can add to a long-term benefit for you. Employers, they say, seek light-hearted employees too. If you are humorous by nature, you can showcase that during a video resume. This cannot be done if you send in resume through mail or a print. Number 11th, cost effective. It is a tedious task to keep changing your resume constantly as and when your work experience adds another month or year. You are supposed to carry multiple copies on an interview, and moreover, all these get wasted if you made some changes in the format or details. On the contrary, a video resume is much more cost effective and consumes less time. All that you would require is a camera and minor editing cost along with the software. Number 12th, shows the level of your confidence. Where people get nervous to present themselves in personal interview, you are actually taking a chance and revealing your cards in the form of video resume. This shows how confident you are about yourself, your experience, and abilities in true sense. Number 13, different from written language. Written resume depicts your achievements, experience, and extraordinary skills in detail. However, in hundreds and thousands of resumes sent, these resumes are only scanned for 6 seconds. While video resume ensures your achievements and skills are in focus and being one of its kind, it's been generally watched till the end. Besides, video resume satisfies the purpose as employers want to see the real you, and video resume helps to deliver it to them in more effective manner as compared to written resume. Number 14, reflect on you as dynamic. Living in an era where globalization has set stage for cutthroat competition, it becomes significant on part of companies to hire employees who would mold themselves to adjust with ever-changing technology. The use of video resume or traditional method reflects dynamic personality of an individual as he is ready to change himself to adapt to changing times, thus making him as an asset for the company. Number 15. Ability to be certain and precise. Video resume gives chance to an individual to talk about himself in for a minute, highlighting his skills and achievements. If you have more than a couple of minutes, many candidates find it easier to mention about their achievements and skills in written resume. However, when it comes to talking about them, they fumble. Video resume shows ability of an individual to be precise and certain about what his goals are and how he can be an asset to the company. Companies would prefer to hire such employees as they do work precisely and are focused about their goals. Number 16, communication skills. If you want to get a job in marketing companies or in other media field, video resume is your thing. Generally, marketing companies are more interested in your communication skills as you have to deal with customers. In written resume, you cannot show your verbal skills, but if you have those strong communication skills, it's the time to show them in your video resume and impress your employer. Number 17, double benefit. As mentioned in the earlier points, video resume is more effective than written resume. Apart from this, it also works in favor of both. From employer's perspective, video resume saves his time, and then and there he can decide whether to select an individual or not. On other hand, from individual's perspective, it's easy to create video resume and help himself or herself to stand out among all, thus increasing his chances of bagging the dream job. Number 18, demo version. Video resume works as a platform for some jobs whereby they can also give demo if it's needed in particular job. For example, if a candidate is applying for a receptionist job or a call center job, so he or she can also show a short demo portraying their skills. Thus, in all, it helps hiring manager to get an idea of candidate's skills. Number 19, professional approach. Candidates with sparkling resumes may not have all those qualities as mentioned in their resume. While there is no scope of fakes in video resume, however, when it comes to video resume, you reflect your real self to your hiring manager, and thus it helps you by throwing light on your professional approach towards your job and company. Number 28. It gives you a very important highlight, and that is how subtle as a personality you are. At the same time, it also gives you an opportunity to animate along with your speech, and whatever keywords or buzzwords or power words that you are trying to use, which you possess as a strength, as a value to the organization, might be taken and incorporated in your video resume. Still, the 2 minutes the video resume lasts will showcase entire journey of your academics, your takeaways from your internship, the kind of projects that you do, the technical education that you have done other than your own education which you are doing or pursuing with your degree, and most importantly, the right skills that matches the job description would be made easier for the HR to take a note and maybe take a call of immediately calling you for the first screening. Thus, it's 21st century marked by aging technology, being in rat race. To reach at pinnacle of your glory, you need to build yourself as a brand. Brand image is of vital importance. So you need to create your brand. It's very important on part of an individual to project himself as the best candidate for job. And this can be achieved only when you learn to adapt yourself to ever-changing world. Video resume is the excellent tool at your disposal that you need to exploit and make it work for you. Technically, through video resume, you give reasons to your hiring manager why you are the best suited hire for that particular job. Initially, it might be a little difficult for you, but if you want that job, then video resume will surely act as a powerful weapon for you. Hope you got it. If yes, then here's wishing you all best luck. Thank you.